you might have thought any number of things, like, I'm not good enough, or I just can't handle this. Now take a moment to consider the evidence that supports and contradicts these negative thoughts. Are there instances where you've proven this thought wrong? Are there possibly alternative explanations for the situation? Take a couple of moments and think about that evidence that both supports and contradicts the negative thought.